Ever wondered what replaced that bulky pilot briefcase? It's called the electronic flight bag, and it's a game changer. An electronic flight bag, or EFB, is a digital system, usually a tablet or embedded display that helps pilots manage flight data, checklists, weather, navigation, and performance calculations in real time. There are three EFB classes. Class 1 is portable, like iPads, Class 2 is semi-mounted, and Class 3 is built into the cockpit. In addition, the EFB can host purpose-built software applications to automate other functions normally conducted by hand, such as takeoff performance calculations. Popular models include Jeppesen Flight Deck, ForeFlight, and Boeing's onboard performance tool. EFB, as an electronic information management device, helps flight crews perform flight management tasks more easily and efficiently. EFBs cut paperweight by up to 40 pounds, improve safety, reduce workload, and speed up decision-making. It is a device that hosts applications that allow flight crews to perform a variety of functions that were traditionally accomplished by using paper products and tools. EFB can perform basic flight planning calculations and display a variety of digital documentation, including navigational charts, operations manuals, and aircraft checklists. The most advanced EFBs are fully certified as part of the aircraft avionics system, and are integrated with aircraft systems such as the FMS. Airlines save thousands in fuel and printing costs annually. Mastering EFBs is no longer optional, it's the future of flying. Subscribe to Aircraft Technician Network for more cockpit tech insights.